put this out there, people. I still can't believe they let us in here. How many of you dudes have always wanted to get down at the... This dude, he's just bananas. That's Brian Cooper. He just murders the stress. I would not want to be lying up next to that dude. So like I was saying before, you're going to be seeing some new faces out there chopping up with you. Yeah!
Thank you.
in the end, it's not even put up to a finish line that matters. Am I right or what? This play by Ryan Cooper. Cooper's elbow is an other dude. All he needs to do is hang on to the end. Yoshi Suzuki from Toge Union. In the 350Z, Yoshi practically invented Onikya, or Demon Gamma. So if you're a fan of the super wide meals with I gotta tell you, that's a good mix of local and big time shot builds out there. We got two of the contenders to pick just one. Who do you think is gonna jump out first?
the first round. It's the end. You know, I'm going to return to the
okay, folks, it's still anyone's game here in the first half. A couple of guys, I think, are looking good, though. There's really only one guy that everyone's talking about this weekend, and that's Brian Cooper. The dude didn't even serve notice. He just came out and dominated. You know what? If he keeps this up, he'll be at Showdown Chicago in no time. Hey, settle down, people, settle down! You guys are just way too rowdy. Yeah, okay, I am psyched for this first one. Big J is ready. This is a little steel cage match, you heard, people? 2 men enter, 1 man leave. Who's it gonna be? I would not want to be lined up next to that dude. check this out. You're going to get to watch Bradley Hunter from the Aftermix team today. Bradley runs a 19... 19- Okay, I'm ready. Let's make it happen. Come on. Better not have a hard time getting you over the edges, people. When these guys go, you better give it up. Yeah, that's my man. I'll take ownership. I taught him everything he knows. Attaboy, Ryan. Keep all the trees up. Check it out. He is really bringing it in this race. This team's got a serious run because they've earned it.
Looking good.
Crazy, right? The guy is running.